Police are investigating after shots were fired at Shake the Lake just minutes after the fireworks ended last night. Officials say there were gunshots inside the Monona Terrace tunnel on John Nolan Drive just before 10:30. A 20-year-old man was shot, but police say his injuries are not considered life-threatening, and he and the shooter knew each other. Officers don't believe it was a random act. A Madison police officer also sustained a leg injury after that initial call. Our Gabriella Becerra spoke to attendees who say their fun night quickly turned to panic.
It was supposed to be a really fun night. My friend was, you know, in town.
We were at the fireworks and had a great time.
Finale had just ended, and we're I'm getting the kids packed up, getting our stuff packed up, talking about just how phenomenal the grand finale was. It was the best we'd ever seen.
All of a sudden, like, you just hear this really loud noise.
It was like, bam, 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 bam.
So people just start running, and all of us were walking, and we're like, what's going on? And people are screaming, gunshots, gunshots, gunshots. And, you know, for a moment, you, like, you panic. You're like, wait, what is going on?
Got three children, one in a wheelchair. It was take cover.
My grandson took off running, and I ran after him and said, get down, get down. I kind of laid on top of them, and it was very panicky. It was very hard to know what to do.
So people are literally pushing people out of the way and, like, jumping over some of the, like, rails that the police had set up.
The woman next to me was helping cover the kids, and people running past us, others taking cover, people screaming, some people crying.
Then I felt like, well, do we just sit here like sitting ducks? So then we got up and we ran where there was this big, huge metal dumpster.
I was able to kind of, like, with my friends, kind of move quickly and kind of dodge through the way and kind of weave our way back. But, like, if you were, you know, with a kid or maybe slower moving, like, you would have definitely gotten, like, pushed out of the way.
Grandson was crying and asking, you know, if he was going to die.
It was a very chaotic scene. And I would say that panic in a mass crowd like that is very scary and something I've never experienced before.
After I got the three of them come, and a couple extra hugs, and then I knew that they were in bed and safe, then it hit me.
I really didn't get much sleep. I was very, every little noise was kind of freaking me out.
Got to really appreciate every day, and, you know, thank God that things, you know, things worked out this time.